The apex predator has arrived.
The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds.
And he's not going to get things going.
Yeah, they say patience is a virtue, but who needs virtue?
Moves outside. What's the plan here? Looks like the referee is motioning to these superstars, trying to get them into the ring.
Yeah, come on. Let's get this match started the right way.
Well, I, for one, don't see anything wrong with this.
Gets inside the ring. He returns to the ring.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand. The Universal title is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins. Some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
You have to wonder, Byron, what it will take to keep your opponent down.
This is a matchup where you have to dig deeper than you ever have before. You must be relentless in unleashing your offense.
You gotta up the brutality. You need to be more vicious than you've ever been before.
Remember, everything is perfectly legal in this match.
He's lost some of his win now.
Taking a few licks here, but nothing that'll keep you down for the count of 10.
Being carried around with ease.
All the way down.
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton in position.
And Baron Corbin now is being chopped down.
Corbin might just be waiting for an opportune time.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. Bang! What a move. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
The longer the match goes on, the more damage they will endure just to be the last man standing.
Predicament right here.
Big powerbomb. Orton now dictating the pace here.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being. And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
He turns it around on Corbin.
Viper has him hooked.
Explorer suplex.
One. Two.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Forearm all across the face.
We might be close to the end.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
And he'll come back from under the apron. Oh, man. This has...
This wasn't
planned. He's upset. Look who's marched into the ring.
Turn around and go back to the locker room. There's no reason for him to be out here right now.
The Viper able to strike back. He's been placed in the corner now. Clothesline in the corner. And Corbin can't find a way off the blocks.
The Gold Glover needs to start reacting quicker.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Climbs back inside. And he stonewalls Corbin. Big clothesline. You can see the dominance on display.
This devastating offense from Orton is so hard to prepare for.
This match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
Clothesline!
Cutting off the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind.
Sharp clothesline hits its mark.
Now, come on, this is just too much.
I agree. The ref had already started a count.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go.
position. Hangman's DDT.
And Corbin is being handled here.
Corbin has been snuffed out.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
He's absorbed some damage already. And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
Randy, what are you doing?
Orton, oh no. No way!
Are you kidding me? RKO!
Devastating attack from the Viper.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Solid contact from the Viper. Interrupting the count.
Probably looking to deal some more damage.
He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
Classic Orton. Ruthlessly compounding the damage now.
The Viper escapes.
Raining down right hands.
Taking this to the floor. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
Yeah. Evades the attack.
The Apex Predator taking command.
The attacks will not relent from the Viper.
Out of the ring, no count outs, no worries.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.